Did you know that you can 3D print a little photo studio